Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and today we're exploring how to compute the debt ratio and the equity ratio. The debt ratio helps us gauge a company's financial leverage, which essentially is how much of a company's assets are financed by liabilities. The equity ratio, on the other hand, tells us how much of a company's assets are financed by equity. To calculate the debt ratio, we take the company's total liabilities and divide them by total assets. Now, to put this into practice, let's say a company reported total liabilities of $700,000, total equity of $300,000, and total assets of $1 million at the end of the year. To compute the debt ratio, we take total liabilities of $700,000 and divide by total assets of $1 million to get a debt ratio of 0.7 or 70%. Next, the equity ratio is calculated by taking total equity and dividing it by total assets. Using our example, we take total equity of $300,000 and divide by total assets of $1 million to get an equity ratio of 0.3 or 30%. But what does a 30% equity ratio tell us? It means that 30% of a company's assets are funded through equity. A lower equity ratio suggests that a company has a greater portion of its assets financed by debt and is generally considered more risky as debt requires interest and principal payments. However, when the company can make more money with these funds than it pays in interest, it is taking advantage of the potential benefits of financial leverage. In sum, both the debt ratio and equity ratio are important tools that help us understand the financing structure of a company.